son of Valrico, the SRT4, the Budweiser son of the racetrack. He's not going to wait for his buddy either. He's just going to blister down the racetrack with a 15.23 at 92 miles an hour, 17.08 on the Swift. I'm amazed, 78 miles an hour, well over the speed limit. Frank Blackno out of Sarasota in the Rousch Supercharged 4.6 liter 05 Mustang on the tower side of the racetrack. He goes up against Mustang in the dust, 12.08 to a 13.